You're the first ones of this generation. Monsieur Verdoux is a Charlie Chaplin talkie, and he's a very dapper, clever little man who is a bank teller who gets fired, and he decides that the best way to supplement his income is to marry several rich women all at one time, and then to kill them all. His name is Monsieur Verdoux, and in the end, he gets what's coming to him. So,
but,
no. No, but, well, anyway, they use the guillotine in France, so. Ready, boys? Charming every woman that he'll meet barely is, but they don't really have a clue. He's a little man who's sly and funny, marries him and kills him for their money. But what his manner means to do, Monsieur Verdoux, Monsieur Verdoux, Monsieur Verdoux, Monsieur Verdoux, Monsieur Verdoux, Monsieur Verdoux. Doesn't really matter if she cooks and he can probably care just how she looks when morning is a beaming episode. When he meets a lady with some velvet, he will never tell her so the blueprint was as subtle as he grew. The silver do, 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 the silver do.
Thank you.
Thank you. What are you making?
A picture.
A picture?